Well, good damn afternoon, Americans. Jericho Green here with you once again. Hit that link to my Teespring, Sloppy Joe 1, all caps, the number 1. We'll get you 20% off all merch. Plus, give me a follow on X at Green underscore Jericho. So, and I didn't even plan this, but it's fitting that I do this video in my truck because I am back in the rat race. That is right. About 2.5 years ago, I quit my job, gave YouTube and content creating, whatever that encompasses, I gave it 100% of my time and effort. Well, not 100% of my time. You know, I got a beautiful family to be concerned about, but I gave it all of my effort. And yeah, had to go back to the rat race. Biden's economy is kicking everybody in the nuts. But one of the upsides to this is I've actually wanted to be a cook for the longest time. My dad was a cook in the Army. He was a chef at a prestigious restaurant in Carmel, California. So, you know, I've been cooking all my life and I cook my ass off. I'm very good at it. So I got a job doing that. So that's kind of cool, doing something that I really want to do. But you may have noticed that I haven't been putting out the content that I usually do. It's because I don't have the time that I usually do. But I'm still getting adjusted at the new job. So once I do, I'll get my production schedule back up to where it needs to be. But yeah, that's the latest and greatest in the Green household. Your boy is back in the rat race. So you'll see a lot more videos from my vehicle to and from work. And you know, there's a lot of shit going on, so I will be putting out a lot of content. I think I'm going to start doing my live streams on Monday because my days off are Monday, Tuesday. So I think I'll be doing a live stream on Monday. So keep your eyes peeled and your ears open for that. But yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm back in the rat race. I'm back on the grind. I'm back on the 9 to 5. So scoot over, workforce. I'm back. But yeah, let me know what you think in the comment section, but that's how it's going to be for the foreseeable future. Now, if some, and I got some things in the works, shout out to my man Gabe. We got Jericho Green and the Hammerheads comic book coming out, so I can't wait for that. And if I make $1 million off of that, looks like I'll be making another video talking about I'm back out of the rat race. But you never know what life is going to throw at you. All you can do is bob and weave and roll with it. So that's what I'm doing. But you know how it goes. I try to be done with the left, but they just won't let me. Please subscribe, hit that notification bell, because every time it rings, a piece of shit lefty cries. Utilize the Linktree link. Make sure you get over to the Teespring, Sloppy Joe 1, all caps, is going to get you 20% off, and give me a follow on X at Green underscore Jericho. I am Jericho Green. Man, I'm out.